The trick I had was the Rowley dark slide, but my actual special trick was a tooth grab sweeper, where you fly out the ramp, put the board in your teeth, remove your hands, and then throw the board from your teeth back into the ramp. And it was named after a friend of mine growing up who did that trick in a mag. It's nasty. I've never done it, but I have tried it. You can hear all crunching in your teeth and everything.